Okay. So, when I click start, you need to turn your head to the left and to the right. So it tries to model your head. Yeah, that's it. So once it's created a 3D model, we can drag and drop 3D objects.
Okay.
That's
okay, yeah?
This thing is not very accurate, it's just to show that it can be done. The key point here is the tracking.
Uh-huh. I think the problem was, it was not straight when you snapped it onto the place. So, if you just turn the head slightly, take it out, take the glass.